Okay, summer weight training workout again. We're at the 15 reps because we're using weights. We're not really doing just the body weight millennium workout. So now we're gonna add weights. We'll do four sets of these. I'm gonna start with 20. Next set will be 30, next set 40, next set 50. We want to show you what it looks like. We're gonna do a superset. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do bent rows for the back, upper middle back, and then we're gonna use the lower back, hamstrings and glutes. And we're gonna do a stiff leg deadlift. So it's gonna look like this. I like to do rows with an underhand grip, like so. Knees are soft or bent. I'm bent over at a 45 degree angle here, 45 degree. And I'm gonna push my elbows back. Then we switch our grip over, feet together, we're going to do a stiff leg deadlift. Legs are straight, arms are straight. One, two, three, four. Make sure you come all the way up. There we go. We hit our upper middle back, we hit our lower back, glutes, hams. You know how I like to hit body. Two exercises. We repeat that four times, progressively going up in weight. For more information, you can check us out on YouTube at Millennium PT or go to MillenniumPersonalTraining.com.